How to determine your MAC address in Windows 10 or 11. On a Windows 10 or Windows 11 PC, you may need to know the physical hardware address, or MAC address, short for Media Access Control, of your network adapter. Here are a few options for locating it. Each network adapter has a unique MAC address. Here's a quick review. A network adapter is a component in your computer that connects to a network via Ethernet, Wi-Fi, or another means. A network adapter is a separate card added in certain PCs, while it is incorporated into the hardware in others. Nonetheless, Windows treats each adapter as a separate device. Before locating your MAC address, it's crucial to understand that each network adapter has its own unique MAC address. So, if your PC has an Ethernet port managed by an Ethernet adapter as well as a Wi-Fi connection managed by a Wi-Fi adapter, each of those connection methods will have its own MAC address. How to determine your MAC address? You can click on Start and then select Settings App. Navigate to Network and Internet when it opens. Click Advanced Network Settings. Now click Hardware and Connection Properties. You'll find a list of information about each network adapter installed on your PC in Hardware and Connection Properties. In the list, choose the adapter for which you wish to find the MAC address. The MAC address will be presented next to physical address. This is the MAC address. Yours will be unique. If necessary, select and copy the MAC address into a text file or a messaging app. After that, simply close settings and you're ready to go. If you stayed until the end, please show your appreciation by liking the video. Also, leave us a comment down below and subscribe for more tech videos. Have a great day.